story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all cute, and some people outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. I said, "Moving with the continent, I'm gonna sell it." I begged them, pleaded with her. They had the day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me overweight. She gave me a system and she gave me my ticket. I put my walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." And this cool cat, I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air.